I know. Yours is good. You're fine. In 3, 2.
What's going on, everybody? We're back with another snacks video. And so, obviously, down here on the lower lot, you can actually come to Ben and Jerry's and pick up a spooky milkshake. This is called the Creeper Crawler Milkshake. You can get it in vanilla or chocolate. It comes with Oreo crumbs and, of course, gummy worms. So, yeah.
Spooky. Oh, another pretty spooky item here in Chichen exclusive is, of course, now that Voodoo Donuts is in City Walk, they got some pretty scary looking donuts. And you know what? This has fingers in it. It's also got, I don't know if it's blood or if it's webbing. Let's see what it tastes like. So there's 3 fingers. We're each gonna eat a finger. So I'll start with this finger. Now that's spooky.
That's spooky.
So one thing that started new this year in Hollywood is now here in Springfield at Moe's Tavern in Duff Beer Garden, you can get alcohol for $12. And here's the thing, don't.
It's not worth it. Let's be good.
Another great snack you can get at Horror Nights is a Spookies and Cream. Now these are Dippin' Dots that you can get at any Dippin' Dots location. And obviously it's a play on cookies and cream, but it's orange and it's got little Oreo bits on it. So
what's the price?
So these run $4.99 for a regular and $5.99 for a large.
Alright.
Spooky.